Welcome to the lifestyles of the strange and exotic. Somebody bought that little chair. I knew I should pick it up when I saw it. It was like a little tiny folding chair. The seat was maybe about that big. It was kind of hard to get open, so that's why I kind of put it away. But it's like, the way things are situated, and usually when I want that chair behind you, there's usually a cat in it, so I was like, well, and the regular folding chair is just sort of in the way. So I wanted something a little bit, you know, so I can just quickly have a chair, so if I'm doing something at the computer, though if my arms were just slightly a bit longer, I could sit on the end of the cot and do my thing, which will probably what will happen to me. It's like, darn my tiny arms. And it was nice to sit in a chair that my legs actually touched the ground, but lo, it was not there. And we wanted a fiver for it, so instead I spent my fiver on the one Wii game they had. And it's this one! Now, I actually got Just Dance 2 on Amazon, I think, and it might have been like between 7 and 10 bucks, but they wanted 5 for this. 2 is still the best one, but I like Beautiful Liar is a good one. Let's see. Where's the other one? There's another one on here. No Limit. I can't remember that one. Don't Feel Like Dancing is funny too, just because of the little stupid grin the guy has as he's dancing. It's more fun to watch than dance too. Jump on It's on this one. That was a good one. And there's a few more. Pump It's on here too, I think. 4-part choreographies. Which I think I kind of know what that is. I don't know. Dance mashups. Unlock new dance mashups as you master the game. And I like the sweat it out function. So that's cool. I was looking for like GameCube games and Game Boy games because I only have like 2 really good, or 3 really good GameCube games now that I rediscovered my old Christmas present. So, and it's like, I love Metroid, the Primes, but it's like you get to a boss and it's like, why won't you die? So I wanted a little more relaxing game, but that was a cool find anyways. It's the only Wii game they had. Buttloads of PS2 stuff though. And I was gonna stick. I found this that I'll probably give to Dad if somebody doesn't nick it off him. A Jeff Gordon little shop thing. This came out of 1999 and that was only a buck. So that's why I got that. Keep it in here. Oh. Was it high enough? I don't know. My brain still hasn't come online yet. Then the last thing I got was something that I have a similar one of, but it's more of like a box thing I got at the Salvation Army years ago. And they're really, really helpful, but I don't know if this is going to fit in my drawer or not. I was kind of hoping to make room. And it's one of these things. I thought this is kind of space tubey. This supposedly fits like 100. And it's really, really cool. And the way you find out what's inside, not holding it on the bottom. Dun, dun, dun. You write your list there and you match what you got to the number. So if you want like number 32, you see, okay, number 32 is like Cosmos. Hit the bar and number 32 will pop up. So that's really cool. It's a pretty good space saver. Especially if you have like a lot of discs of stuff you've filmed, or not filmed, but fried yourself there, burnt. Very space potty. The other one's much more classic and elegant. I think it's from the same company because it's the exact same design. And that was $3. I don't know what the other one cost. I got it like 10 years ago and it's still useful. So that is my wonderful haul of today. And it's like, why is everybody else there, like, on a Sunday? Don't you have, like, barbecues to recover from you know, your 4th of July parties? Why are you here taking up my space? And then when you walk in, there's some fat chick. The carriage was blocking the main door, so I'm like, okay, got in. Couldn't go in through the normal way. Her fat ass was the other way. It's like, oh, somebody's buttons in my way. And then she found moves, and it's like, duh, woman. So I had to, like, squeeze in through, like, the little tiny spot between two different sections. It's like, hello? People are stupid. They should be shot. At least the ones around here. Thank you for watching. Do remember to comment, rate, share, and subscribe. There's always room for one more at The Strange and Exotic. See you next time. Bye.